You got your toothbrush?
Check.
Do you have your deodorant?
Check.
Do you have your cozy clothes?
Got that.
What?
Do they know I'm black?
Should they?
You might wanna, you know.
Mom and Dad, my black boyfriend will be coming up this weekend. I just don't want you to be shocked that he's a black man.
I ain't never seen you like this before, bruh.
Meeting families. Taking road trips, don't come back all bougie, man.
Come back, get your damn pants up to your damn stomach.
So you guys coming up from the city?
Yeah, we're just heading up for the weekend.
Can I see your license, please?
He wasn't driving.
I didn't ask who was driving. I asked to see his ID.
Call me Dean and you're hungry, my man.
So how long has this been going on, this thing? We hired Georgina and Walter to help care for my parents. When they died, I couldn't bear to let them go.
Do you smoke in front of my daughter?
I'm gonna quit.
She'd take care of that for you.
How?
Hypnosis.
I'm good, actually.
You ready for this?
I'm begging to be.
So look, I go do my research. Apparently, a whole bunch of brothers been missing in this suburb.
But it's cool.
Bro, how are you not scared of this, man?
Couldn't see no brother around here.
Chris was just telling me how he felt much more comfortable with my being here. Get out.
Sorry, man.
Get out!
Yo! Rose, we gotta go.
Is everything okay?
Rose, the keys. Just get the keys.
I don't know where they are.
Rose!
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Mom, it's a terrible thing to waste. A terrible thing to waste.
If there's too many white people, I get nervous.
No. No.
Terrible thing to waste.